All right. Well, we're here at the Fisher Football Complex with Coach Nick Tabacca, Ball State offensive line coach and new run game coordinator. Now, you're going to the Go Daddy Bowl January 5th in Mobile, Alabama. And this is Lilly, by the way, and she's excited about the Go Daddy Bowl. Coach, what was your initial reaction when you guys found out you were going to Mobile?
Excited, really excited. You know, anytime you make a bowl, you know, it's kind of a job well done, a pat on the back, and going south, I think, you know, with the weather, you know, is nice too, and we're just really excited about it. So.
Now, last year you played in one of the really early games, the Beef O'Brady's Bowl in St. Petersburg. This year, January 5th, one of the later bowls.
Sure.
How's that affect the practice schedules and the time? Is it a good thing to be later, or is it a negative?
Well, I think you got to – there's definitely positives about it. Number one is you get more practices, more time to kind of work with your younger players, you know. And Coach Limbo has kind of taken the approach that before the kids – they're on break right now. Before they went home, we kind of looked at that as spring practices.
Yeah.
And when they come back here on the 27th, we're going to kind of look at it as that's almost a fall camp type mentality. You have so much time that the basis of it all is don't be yourself. Mm-hmm. You know, work on the fundamentals and techniques. Stay sharp. And then obviously, as the closer we get to the game, we'll get more of a game week mentality.
Is it a kind of revamping of the enthusiasm with the guys, because there's such a long time between Miami of Ohio game,
sure,
and the Arkansas State game? Is it kind of viewed as a second season, maybe?
Yeah, a little bit. I think that's kind of, yeah, exactly. You know what I mean? And you can't keep that level of game week intensity, I guess, for that long a time, you know. So you got to worry about ourselves, which is kind of our mantra anyway. You know, you've been around Coach long enough to know that, you know, and focus on what we can get better at. And then, you know, obviously as a staff at this time right now, we're studying the heck out of them, trying to get a beat on them and figuring out our plan. But, you know, you don't want to introduce it so early to the kids that it becomes stale and they kind of lose the message. So.
Now, they're playing under an interim coach. Now, they just hired a full-time coach,
sure,
but he's not coaching in the bowl game, I believe. I believe it's their defensive coordinator.
Yeah.
So do you just anticipate, when you watch the film of Arkansas State, they're going to do what they've done all season?
Yeah, I think so, especially, like you said, defensively, because, you know, I believe that the head coach who departed called the plays offensively, so I'm not sure how that will affect them, but focus on the defensive side of football. He's the interim head coach. He's there. So I can't imagine that they're going to, you know, reinvent the wheel of what they've done on defense.
Now, when you went out on the road recruiting a couple weeks ago, how nice is it to be able to sell, hey, we're going to a bowl game second year in a row, warm weather, and this is what happens when you go to Ball State? Is that just an added bonus? Because I would imagine you run into a lot of recruits that they're down to 2, 3, 4 schools, and something little, I call it little, but it's really major, a bowl game can kind of put Ball State over the top, couldn't it?
No, it's a huge deal with recruiting, you know what I mean? Like I said, it's kind of a, I don't know if prize is the right word, but a pat on the back for a good year, and you know, it's fun for the kids, and they have events down there and those type of things, and so, you know, and plus it's another opportunity to play on national television and those type of things, you know, and so I think it's a big feather in your cap when you go talk to high school kids.
You know, it's surprising when you start adding up how many times you guys are on national TV. It's surprising. You wouldn't think a Mid-American Conference school would be on national TV that much, but because of the Tuesday, Thursday, Wednesday, all that kind of stuff, you guys are on a ton.
No, you know, we are, and the kids. I think the kids get excited about that. You know, we got kids from all over the country on our team, and maybe at times their families can't make it to the game, and it's an opportunity for them to see their son play. It's a pretty big deal.
All right, Lily, can you leave us on the video with a Go Cards? Can you say Go Cards?
You say Go Cardinals? Huh?
Well, she really is excited, folks. You'll have to take our word on it. Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com today, and follow Ball State throughout the bowl game and then into recruiting. Really, the football season never really ends, does it, Coach?
No, it doesn't.
All right, follow us at NewsSentinel.com. Thanks a lot.